Thank you. Thank you. I guess I'm not worried. You guys want to quickly press up in? Nashville Predators tied 2-2 with the Flyers right now. I'll get more updates later because I know you're interested. Cedar, Grove-Belgium Rockets. At this time, if you are able, please rise and remove your hats, face the flag as we honor our country with the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets
out the starting lineups. For the visiting Indians, at one guard, a 5'2" sophomore, number 2, Caleb Brettler. Another guard, a 5'7" sophomore, number 10, Abigail Gerhardt. And a forward, a 5'6" senior, number 22, Ashley Holt. And a guard, a 5'8" senior, number 23, Jaden Chico. And at forward, a 5'11" senior, number 34, Brooke Ruin. The Kewaskum Indians are coached by James Cedar and assisted by Jeff Boss and Dave Gerhardt. And now for your Cedar-Belgium Rockets, at one guard, junior number 0, Aubrey Martin. And aboard the junior number 10, Olivia Marr. At guard, junior number 11, Sophie Rendell. And a forward, the senior number 13, Tara Schmitz. And at a guard, senior number 14, Caitlin Morris. The Rockets are coached by Wayne Pickett, assisted by Nicole Devius and Abby Lucas. And again, Cedar Grove Belgium High School in the Big East Conference and the WIA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Organity, racial, sexist, ethnic comments, or other intimidating and unsportsmanlike actions directed at officials or student athletes, coaches, or team representatives, or announcers will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. And I can get this in right away because these guys are letting me do it. It's nice. Providing athletic training. Coverage for tonight's game is Dave Zimmerman of Aurora Sports Health. Aurora Sports Health is the official medical provider of Rocket Athletics. Let's play basketball.
Thank you.
Bolt. Her first serve.
Let's do your rockets!
For the Indians, number one, Cameron Holtby. And for the Rockets, number two, Grace Consett.
Number five, Josie Moore. Thank you.
From ball, Cedar Rockets. Into beam for the Indians, number 23, Chupa. And for the Rockets, 0 Murphy and 13 Schmitz.
Thank you.
Kewaskum, number one, Courtney, and number two, Bolts.
Thank you.
strikes for three. Brian, we're going to give you a break because you're a foreign exchange student, believe me. Go, Max, go. Yeah, Bobby, save that for tomorrow night, right? Tomorrow night. Yeah, you guys gotta clear it off. There you go. Tomorrow night? Tomorrow night? Hey, is that a Nashville Predators hat I see there, Schultz? Remember, I'm still looking for student of the game. I don't know. You gotta prove something to me. Thank you. 13 shrimps per second.
Yeah!
DePaul Profession Rockets.
Thank you.
number 10, Mara. Jump ball to the left and lead in.
Thank you.
Kewaskum. Right now is collecting cans. We do have the Battle of the Cans coming up January 19th against Moosburg, but we have the Battle of the Cans and the doubleheader. And we are starting to collect cans ahead of time. Again, don't tell Moosburg, it's kind of cheating, but they did it to us last year. We collected over 500 cans already today in the contest. The winner is going to be announced tomorrow. But if you want to bring some cans to the next couple of games, the boxes are out there, they're all wrapped, they look very nice. That all goes to the local food pantry. So again, we collected over 500 cans in the classroom today. That's a good start. Last year, Roosevelt beat us in the Battle of the Cans, but like I said, they started early last year, so it's our turn.
Yeah.
Calls on zero. Markey, fourth. To the line. Four. Thank you. first to the line, Marty to shoot two.
Coming in
for Kewaskum, number 12, Meltzer.
Anyway,
Thank you.
magical